How to make a PDF searchable. These days, a lot of PDF files are not searchable, making it challenging to locate specific text within a document. Thankfully, a number of internet applications allow you to use OCR or Optical Character Recognition and text recognition to make a PDF searchable. These programs are less expensive than expensive PDF software that you might only use sometimes because they are free and have fewer functionality. You can easily get the searchable document by uploading your file and pressing a few buttons. Is my PDF searchable? Searching for specific content that you are aware is present in the document is one of the simplest ways to determine whether your PDF is searchable. You might have a couple of options for searching for text, depending on the PDF tool or platform you're using. Let's use the simplest one. Open the PDF you have with Adobe Reader. Click on Edit, then click on Find. Write a text you see on the PDF. If you do not see any word highlight, then it means your PDF is not searchable. Let's see another PDF and do the same. Here you see after I searched for a word, it highlights it. So let's see some tools that will help you to make your PDF searchable. Open your browser and write on the address bar pdf2go.com. Search on this page for Make PDF Searchable and click it. Drag and drop your file into the red box or use the other options to choose your file. Enter the URL or upload it from Dropbox or Google Drive. Once your file uploads, you'll see it display. Choose Start to convert it. When the process completes, you'll see a success message. If the file automatically opens in a new tab, go there. If not, select Download to open it. Now, if I look for the same word as I searched first, I see it highlight. Another good option for creating a searchable PDF is Free PDF Online. Open the site freepdfonline.com. From this list, select OCR PDF. Pick Choose File to browse for the file on your computer and enter the password if required. Optionally, pick a language for the conversion and select Start. When the process completes, select Download and then obtain the file from your browser's Downloads folder. Now, if I look for the same word as I searched first, I see it highlight. These are some of the tools that you can use to make a PDF searchable. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.